Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Well, today I'm going to show you our new solenoid valve cables and valve connectors from Murr Electronic. There are 43 part numbers with these new cables and connectors. They're square DIN style connectors that reduce wiring time when setting up your pneumatic application. These will fit most popular style solenoid valves and sensors. We offer these in 24, 110, and 230 volt AC-DC models. They come in over-molded and field wireable styles. These cable connectors offer LED and suppression in the 24 volt and 110 volt AC-DC models, and the over-molded cables are IP67 rated, and the field wireable cable connectors are IP65. They come in several styles and sizes like Form A, Form B, Form BI, C, and CI. And the cables are PVC jacketed and come in 1, 3, and 5 meter lengths. One of the cool features of these is the connector can be positioned in different directions. So if you want to zoom in, I'll demonstrate. Let's say that my existing setup is a solenoid valve like I've got here in my hand, and then my cable connector. The way it's actually positioned now is when I plug it in, my cable wires are headed towards the middle of the solenoid valve, which will work, but it will be in the way. So as you can see, I can unscrew the connector, open the top cap, remove the insert, and rotate it, and then reassemble. And now my cable wires will be headed away from my solenoid valve. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new solenoid valve cables and connectors on our website at AutomationDirect.com. Don't forget, we sell solenoids and other cables as well. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. Now, if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these products or how you plan to use these products in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.